So what we have here is down in Myrtle Beach. I have these boat rides you can go on. You can go to the family, single. You get in the boat and they do some crazy things. It's actually pretty fun. I want you guys to sit back and watch. There. Didn't know that they went past the bridge, but pretty cool. Now this is at Broadway at the beach, Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Nice little area. They got a bunch of different places to shop. Let me just give you a little view here. Different things. Victoria's Secrets, Paula Deen's. It's a restaurant. Of course, Yankee Candle over here. Let's get back to the boat. Seems like they're coming a little bit closer here.
Come on, let's go this way. Hey. 1995
for adults. All right, so the price is $19.95 a person per adult.
It's $16 per child.
It looks like it's about $16 per child.
Oh, Clark, come back through there.
Looks like maybe a father and a granddaughter that's in there. They're holding down pretty good. Also, $20 a person. Don't know if you can see this. Let's get here. They've got helicopter rides. $20 a person. These things are up and down, non-stop all day. You look straight ahead, never been in there. Right there, it's a house that's upside down. It's kind of like a little museum. My daughter's been in there. She says it's fun. Also, way over there, I'll have another video. It's a zip line that they have over here. Restaurants. There you go. There's a Joe's Crab Shack right over there. They've got an area next to it. Don't know what's going in there. Something new. They have a 3D movie place. It's never been in there. We might go in this afternoon. Don't know yet. Yeah, so here's this boat ride. They've been at it for a few minutes. About $20 a person. So basically, the money you're spending on this is not like it's only a minute ride and you're done. Getting a full boat ride. And there they are. Looks like they had fun.